we need a doctor to fix this broken healthcare system. Who could be better than a practicing physician who also is a patient and who's a small business owner? I'm a pediatrician who's been practicing for 25 years, so I've been spending my time listening to the needs of my patients and their families. And I keep saying that, boy, if breast cancer didn't kill me, it certainly made me a better doctor, because I really can understand what my patients have to go through. I was trying to make sure that my employees have health insurance, and every year it was just skyrocketing. And that's when I realized that there's a way for us to contain healthcare costs that would help not just the patients, but also, you know, all the business owners who want to do the right thing.